guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be going through one of the another theorem from the circle chapter. So this theorem, what does this theorem says? That if this OA is perpendicular to AB, see by diagram, see in the diagram we can this line BA seems to be tangent and OA seems to be radius. Okay, so in this, but here we have to prove that BA is tangent, okay, and this is perpendicular to BA, that is already given. So we have to show that line B, if OA is perpendicular to BA, line BA, then this line is a tangent. So this theorem, this is the exact statement of the theorem, is the line perpendicular to a radius of a circle. Line perpendicular to the radius, this line perpendicular to the radius of a circle at its outer end A is tangent. Okay, so this line which is perpendicular to the radius is a tangent, we have to prove. So we have been given that OA is perpendicular to AB. Okay, please note that in the previous video I have mentioned somewhere, while writing perpendicular, I wrote this by mistake, I have written this R there while writing perpendicular. So please rectify that, because that is this represents perpendicular bisector. So it is by mistake. Okay. So OA is perpendicular to AB, and we have to prove that AB is a tangent. Okay. Now, how will prove it is a tangent? So to prove that, we need to understand what exactly tangent is. Tangent ki exact property ya tangent ka definition kya? So tangent wo hai. A tangent is a line which touches the circle externally at a single point. जैसे ऐसा कोई line होगा जो circle को single point पे touch करेगा, हाँ, और वो perpendicular होगा radius के, तो वो tangent होगा. अब यहाँ कैसा है, यहाँ we have this is perpendicular to AB, so we have to prove that this is touching at a single point. Okay, ये प्रूफ कर देंगे हम लोग, एक ही पॉइंट पे ये लाइन टच करेगा सर्कल को, और उस पॉइंट से रेडियस का जो डिस्टेंस परपेंडिकुलर है वो जो दिया हुआ है. ओके, तो ऐसे केस में टेंजेंट प्रूफ हो जाएगा. तो मैं क्या करूंगा, व्हाट आई डू, आई विल मार्क अ पॉइंट, सपोज बी डैश. ओके, आई विल मार्क अ पॉइंट बी डैश हियर, और मैं ट्राई करूंगा इनको ज्वाइन करने की. ओके, सो ऐसे केस में बी ए तुम्हारा हाइपोटेनस हो जाएगा, दिस इज परपेंडिकुलर टू अस. ओके, सो दिस इज हाइपोटेनस, और ये हमको ऑलरेडी पता है कि हाइपोटेनस इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन अदर टू साइड. सो ओ बी डैश विल बी ग्रेटर देन ए बी डैश एंड ओ ए डैश, फाइन. चलो और दूसरे पॉइंट्स लेते हैं, मैं इसको सी लेता हूँ. चलो, सो ये सी, सो अगेन यहाँ भी वही हो रहा है कि दिस इज परपेंडिकुलर और ये ओसी हाइपोटेनस बन रहा है. अगेन ओसी विल बी ग्रेटर देन ओए. सो ऐसे जितने भी पॉइंट्स होंगे इस लाइन पे, ठीक है, और मैं ओ से ज्वाइन करूंगा, सभी के सभी हाइपोटेनस बन जाएंगे. Every point on this line would be a hypotenuse, and that hypotenuse is going to be greater than OA. Okay, what does that mean? All points other than A are going to be greater than OA. So there is only one point A which is So, ऐसे जितने भी पॉइंट्स बनेंगे, एक तो सभी समझ में आ रहे हैं कि ये सभी के सभी ग्रेटर होंगे, तो ये सभी के सभी एटलीस्ट सर्कल पे तो टच नहीं कर रहे, तो ऑल पॉइंट्स बी बी डैश सी any points only, they won't touch the circle, they will extend from the circle and they will cut the circle and ye line pe aa jayenge. So any other point other than A won't lie on circle. That means there is only one point A which will lie on the circle at as well as this line. So a point, if there is a single point of contact between a line and a circle, and from that point of contact we have a radius which is perpendicular, so obviously it has to be tangent. Okay, so this point, this whole thing will write. Okay, I hope you are understanding what I'm trying to convey. So I'll write this and let's see if you understand everything. Okay, so let B' be the point on line AB, such that this OB' is a right angle at A. So similarly, let us draw more points. Like here, I've drawn one more point C. So in fact, OCA will be right angle at A. So in such case, if it is right angle at A, so OB' will be hypotenuse. Similarly, OC will also be hypotenuse. So OB' will always greater than OA. OC will always be greater than OA. Similarly, any other point except A on this line will always be greater than A. Okay, so point B will not lie on the circle. Point B will not lie on the circle. In the same way, all other points except A will not lie on the circle. कोई भी point ले लो, B point B dash ले लो या C ले लो, कोई भी points ले लो. So this means that only A is the valid point. A is the valid point of contact between AB and circle. So hence line AB is a tangent by definition. समझ रहे हो? तो जितने भी पॉइंट्स होंगे, बी डैश हो, सी हो, कुछ भी सब पॉइंट हो, सभी के सभी तो सर्कल को टच नहीं कर रहे, सर्कल को टच करेंगे नहीं, लाइन पर टच कर रहे हैं, ठीक है, और वो हाइपोटेनस है. तो ऐसे केस में जितने भी पॉइंट्स हो एक्सेप्ट ए, वो बड़े ही होंगे ओ ए से, और वो कभी भी दूसरा पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट नहीं बनाएंगे. सो देयर इज वन एंड ओनली वन पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट बिटवीन दिस लाइन एंड सर्कल. तो बाकी डेफिनेशन ऑफ टेंजेंट, ये ए बी जो है वो tangent ho jaye because it is having only one point of contact, that is